Junkful Taster, da kam zu 3401. Yeah, but this is ice cream. And yeah, you may have noticed it's a World Cup and stuff, and there are a lot of World Cup products out there. I have like the Germany water ice pops and also like the Domino. I don't know how this is related, but anyway. And yeah, it will also be a little battle between water ice and milk-based ice, so here we go. Yeah, I'm German-based, so I get all the German products. You may have your own World Cup products in your country, I don't know. And anyways, I guess I open it. And yeah, it will be interesting to see whether it's different to the other ice pop, which looks a little bit more like orange. Okay. Yeah, this is perfect. This is a German flag. And yeah, Germany just proceeded to the semi-finals against Brazil. So let me know who will win this game. And I getting my cutting board. Okay. Here we go. I always cut stuff. And there you have it. So it's sort of not really... sort of a coating here the outside, the most of it is the orange in the core. That's just one of the reasons I do cuttings. Alright, and I start to suck one ice pop here. Here we go. Perfect. Cola. Nice. Oh. It's good. This is a really nice cola flavor, the Domino. I think on the back side it says something about. Here they say somehow 1953 they introduced Domino and 1 year later they got World Championship. And Domino has the same colors than the German jersey or something. Okay. It's really good. But I sort of want to also lick them, the middle here, the red stuff. What does red taste like? Anyways, I'm cutting the Domino. Here we go. Yeah, I think it's called Domino because you can play Domino with it until it's melted, I think. Yeah, you know, the game. And let's do it. I always cut stuff. And here's this rather simple, some sort of milk cream, and on one hand side a waffle, on the other hand side the chocolate coating. Mm-hmm. Something tastes strange here. The milk cream tastes super funny somehow. Tastes like eggs or something. Something is not really right here. Yeah, and you also can like strip the waffle. Was it the waffle? Or is it just this ice cream we're eating from here as well? Maybe a production failed, I don't know. I guess here's this wrong. Somehow this strange side taste completely distracted me in the beginning. It feels like a good ice cream, but I don't know what happened. Alright, now I'm proceeding with fucking the ice pop. I guess I'm just eating from here, from the back side. Mm-hmm. I just said like a cola on top is awesome, but the bottom seems to be some rather really sour lemon or something. Also doesn't taste that great. And says the orange, not really tasting like orange. And now I'm having one of this red stuff. It's nice sherry. So I'm debating, this is maybe a generous win here. Yeah, really nice cola, really nice cherry. At the bottom, the orange is not so nice, so generous win. Yeah, don't ask me what happened with the milk here, why the milk tastes so strange. Yeah, I don't like the sort of the idea of milk they used here or something. Alright. Yeah, it tastes very milky, but a little bit like fish. If it's too milky, it's distracting. Yeah, it not necessarily tastes butterish like a Russian ice cream. It tastes strangely milky. Yeah. Okay, my friends, have you tried any of these? And yeah, let me know whether you have also World Cup sort of or soccer related product in your country. Yeah, and that's it. Thanks for watching. Gut, jetzt gibt es hier zwei Eiscremes. Das ist auch so ein bisschen eine Battle zwischen Milcheis und Wassereis. Und zwar gibt es einmal die Eispops in den Nationalfarben. Ist auch sehr schön. Sieht auch sehr schön, besser als die anderen Eispops. Wo dann das Rot eher orange war. Jetzt hat man hier schwarz, rot, gold. Ne? Die Spitze schmeckt super. Dann die Kirsche schmeckt super. Unten das Orange hat mich ein bisschen enttäuscht. Schmeckt eher wie Zitrone. Ja, das ist hier ein großzügiges Win. Dann diese Dominos. Da ist der Bezug etwas, okay, die haben versucht, einen Bezug herzustellen. Die haben gesagt, 1953 wurde es erfunden. Man ist ja ein Jahr später Weltmeister geworden. Außerdem hat ja Domino, ist ja auch schwarz-weiß wie unsere Trikots. Okay. Und hier bei dem Zeug habe ich das Problem, dass es die Milch schmeckt eigenartig, finde ich persönlich. Schmeckt so ganz milchig. Ja, in so einem. Schmeckt fast wie Ei. Ja. Milchig, eiig, komisch schmeckt das. Ja. Ich hab Draw. Ja. Gut, ja, habt ihr eins von denen gegessen? Vielleicht mögen das auch Leute gerade gerne, diesen typischen intensiven Milchgeschmack. Ich weiß es nicht, ich komme da auch nicht klar. Habt eins davon gegessen? Esst ihr solche Produkte, wenn ihr Fußball guckt? Es gibt ja auch noch Chips und so. Und ja, jetzt ist Deutschland ja im Halbfinale gegen Brasilien. Wer wird gewinnen? Danke, dass ihr zugesehen habt und bis zur nächsten Folge.